If you do a public resistance concerning a situation, it means that you are garnering public support. But this public support will not come because consumers are unable to buy electricity. It is affecting their day-to-day life. People are sleeping in darkness, not because there's a shortage in electricity, but because they cannot buy.
Mm.
And it is woefully unacceptable. If we believe that if the ECG has anything to do, there should be other means of resisting, or should be other means of bringing across what their issues are. If you let consumers who you have a contract with go through such a difficulty, then it is not good. So what the PURC is saying is that we ask them to put in place contingency. On Saturday, they went to, most of the centers were open, but today they are closed. And the law says that they cannot do that. So we are going to apply the necessary sanctions that is available to the ECG. LI 1816 states that they should open their offices from 8 to 5 a.m. for consumers of prepayment metering to buy units. The 1935 says same, that it should be open for 8 hours. It is the same 8 hours. And that even the 1935 states categorically that if they do not do so, they should be sanctioned. This one, there is no ambiguity. There is no middle way that you say you are going to interpret what it means.
Mm-hmm.
It is clear. So as clear as it is, we are going to go according to what the law says.